This is Audrey Mack. Welcome to Lancaster County, Pennsylvania. We're here at an Amish exhibit. I'm standing in front of Jacob's Carriage, an authentic buggy that the Amish of Lancaster County would use. Many tourists come to Lancaster County starting in the spring. They come to see the Amish, to learn about their peaceful, quiet lifestyle. They may come to Burden Hand Market to see some of the crafts that the local Amish have made, or go down the road to Intercourse. Yes, that's the name of the city, Intercourse, Pennsylvania, and buy an Amish-made quilt. They come to take buggy rides, see what it's like to live back in the 1800s. They'll see one-room schoolhouses. How do these general people live with no electricity? But what they mainly come to Lancaster County for is Pennsylvania Dutch food. We have the most verdant farmlands on the East Coast, and all of we Lancaster Countyans are used to buying the most delicious produce at farm stands peppered along Lancaster County roads. Of course, we still have snow and it's pretty wintry today, but in a few months we'll see these stands open with all kind of spring onions and new potatoes and sugar peas, and then strawberries and green beans will come out. And finally, in the middle of summer, we're going to see mountains of sweet corn and piles of beautiful red tomatoes to buy. With all this fresh produce, we're used to having the best flavors in our meals that we make. And we could make a delicious meal by just steaming some of those vegetables. But at times you want to add something. And so what you want to add to those beautiful produce that you've bought has to have that same quality, the same simplicity and flavorfulness that those farm-raised vegetables have. And I found that in Philly's new cooking cream. They're simple, easy to use, very flavorful, quality product. So, as we in Lancaster County like to say, come, have the vegetables and Philly cooking cream meat and learn to know what good is.